SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off announced calls on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you currently hear your iPhone announce the name of a contact or a phone number anytime you get a call, whether you're just using the device normally, connected to CarPlay, or using headphones, then this could be something that you want to turn off. Fortunately, this is configurable with an option called Announce Calls, so you can turn off Announce Calls on your iPhone by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and find the Phone option from the list of menus here, and then you can choose Announce Calls in the top section of this screen. Note that if it's set to Always, then that means your iPhone is going to announce calls regardless of what other system or device you're using. If you only want it to happen when you're using headphones or in your car, then you can choose that. If you only want to announce calls over headphones, then you can select that. Or if you don't want your phone to announce calls at all, then you can choose never. And that's going to stop it from announcing incoming calls, whether it's a contact or a phone number that you don't have saved to your device.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.